So let's take an example of redesigning a representation to create a better mapping with a task. Here we have my circuit breaker. On the left, we have a list of breakers. On the right, we have what they actually control. To reset a breaker, I need to go down the list on the left, find the one I want, count down on the right to find the right breaker, and switch it. How can we make this representation of what each breaker corresponds to better?